to the G2E and Kyoto Expo.
We're very excited to be here as always. We've got some great products and technology to show that's been inspired by customers and players in the region. So, no, we've been here many times before and we've got a very impressive stand.